Welcome back to another micro video. In this micro video, we're going to be doing some more trading with the villagers. The Leatherman Villager, I forgot the other villager's name, but the one we give raw meat, flesh meat to, and maybe the librarian. Because I've seen that in the librarian, if you max him out, he'll give you name tags. That's one thing I need. And Leatherman is like, max him out, you get like horse saddles. That's what we need. And I think the other one was something else, but I can't remember what. So I came back from doing some sand, because I got tons of gunpowder, and I'm trying to do lots of sand, get a lot of sand so I can turn all those gunpowder and the sand into TNT, and then we'll probably do the big mine again, but this time we'll do not the outside, we'll do like more like the inside, how it goes deep. And we'll just pack that in with TNT and then let it explode. And yeah. Okay, let's. Where else can I go? So let's don't. Well, I'm not sure I'll need a boat. Let's see. Map. I think there's tons of places to get sand on these like short beaches.
Guess I'm gonna use the boat again. Horse, maybe?
So I got two gunpowder from that one creeper I shot early. I got two gunpowder from him. I haven't checked on this. Enderman. I don't know why the Endermen don't die from falling. So that doesn't make any sense. So I put another chest here because of tons of gunpowder. This filled up some of this. Same here. And this is gonna be sand as well. So we just need to fill this up as well. So there is more sand think down my direction down there. Maybe actually, you know what? I'm gonna take the horse because also I can go to the trader as well as get the sand. So we'll do that. So let's get a saddle. Get this raw flesh meat.
Chest? Maybe over there. Yep.
Let me go get more raw flesh meat. Also need to get some food in me and get my health back up. Health need regenerated. I know there's a healing potion I can make. So take two of these. Good. Put the saddle in the barn. So we want to take the donkey. Because the donkey has like these like chest things on the side. So it could hold some sand as well. So I want extra sand as well as I want to fill up that other chest in the castle. If we get enough TNT, then we'll go to the underground big, you know, mine and do that. I don't know why I was not doing patrol on this sprint. Okay. Let's put that. Taking him. Guess I'm just taking this one. Okay. Pull out the map. Let me keep going. So, this guy for the raw flesh meat. Okay, so he doesn't want any more. No, I'm not giving him glass bottles. Nope. Nope, you're not the one. That's the librarian over there. Nope. Yes, you're the one. Expert. Yes, the saddle. You gotta unlock the saddle. We have to get it. We got the saddle for the purchase. That's good enough. Got three sevens. Nice. So anytime we come back, we go to him for settles. Now, I need the librarian. Because he has, I think, Ender Eye. And the other one has Ender Pearls. They have an eye I can buy to go to the end. Where did he go? I saw him out here. There's the horse. So we can get it from there. We're good. Keep going this way. There appears to be a beach or sand area over here. And can we hold? I don't want that. No. I remember donkeys had a chest on the sides. Unless you have to build that and equip it to the saddle.
come on a horse.
Okay, this is a good area. Put down. Take there. Let me start with skin cut and sand. Down there. Some type of trench. Lava. Yep. Head back. Also, I'm still waiting for. Did not mean to do that. Still waiting for some comments about where to put a. underground base. And everything, yeah. And what type of design should I do for the underground base? So like, yeah, where should I put the underground base? What location, everything. All in the comments. Put your like answers, where should I put the underground base? And like, do all the decorative, like, and probably like later on I'll see as to like, what should I do for like, decorative lines. Yeah. But let me know in the comments where I should put my, put the underground base. This way. Saddles. Oh, I need to put that back. Flush it away. Okay. Now, I'll put this in here for now. See that. The daytime. Thank you. see if there's any dirt up here as well. Get some sand out. Oh wait, I was supposed to fill this up, right? I think I'll have enough. Yeah, let's just... Let's see. I can always do this another time, but let's just see how much TNT we make. Again. Okay. close. So we need more gunpowder. That's it. These two filled up with sand. Same with this. Yeah. So I'll take this. I'll do these many as the final finale of TNT mining. And then get the flint and steel. What else? Might need some food. Need food. What am I talking about? Also, I'm sorry if this is gonna be, if it's gonna be a long video, I am sorry, but I am trying to keep this as short as possible. If it's not, short and it's long, I do apologize if it is long. Next time, like, the next video, I'll make sure to keep it short and stuff. But I'm trying my best to work on, like, keeping it short and sweet for you guys. And yeah. Okay, so... this. Actually, this is dig in. And let's just do entrance here, so okay, now let's go down here. Thank you. is. Okay, so let's start from down here and work the way up. I need to place the rest of it. Let's do... Okay. I'm gonna put some kit down. Food in. Okay, so this is the starting. That was nice. Put the torches down. Ooh, I got something. Ooh, redstone. And some more. Pick. Iron. Did not see that. Nice. So there's iron I see up there, and iron right there. Yes, this one.
1,000 gold. I'll take that. Yeah, get me up here. Gold, I will take. Nice. This one wasn't as bad. I feel like this next one's gonna be like really explosive. Oh, diamonds! Found them! Found them diamonds! Look at that. Let's see how many we got. Get. Oh, and some iron. I'll take it. That was just one. Let's see. I think in the next video I might come back down here and check out up there. Let's see this diamond. One diamond. Wow. Okay. At least we got a diamond, but this, oh boy. Wow, that. Something else. New area to explore. Nice. Some coal. Any diamonds? Diamond. That was the second one. Oh, right there. Nice. Is there any more? Let's check. Oh, I see a diamond rope there. Redstone. In that hand, and then where's the diamond? Right there. Try not to fall to my death here. Diamonds are right there. I see iron right next to them. So right here. Nope. make some more torches. Good. I'm kind of amazed how it worked. Just double check, redstone, more redstone. Whoa, don't want to fall down there yet. What was over there? I didn't check that yet. What do I? Lava. I could take some lava. But I'm not going to right now. Whoa. Let's get out of here before I try almost die. I don't want to die with diamonds on me. So nice. Oh, see that the entrance right there. Let's just check that out before I go. Oh, blue. Is there diamonds? Diamonds? Ooh, two paths. Let's see. Use a lava, redstone, more iron. I'll get the iron though. I need the iron. More torch. This doesn't look bad. I'm wondering if there's diamonds over there. Thank you.
some gravel. There's something there. A whole other thing here. Oh, diamonds. Again. Nice. Water thing over there. Yeah, in the next video, I'm gonna come down here and do some of this mining. And explore that. But. Oh, more iron. Okay, I'll take it. And yeah. But that's gonna be it for this video. So. Make sure to, if you guys want to see more of my favorite videos, let me know in the comments. And yeah, so comment, like, and subscribe if you're new. And until then, I'll see you guys in my next video. See ya.